Obviously calling jam here, blind best blind. Do the swings continue? Alright guys, here we are, good luck us. Come on deuces, big one here. Oh, please hold, please hold, let me win the flip here, the 9 left. That's a great start, need to fade an 8. This side isn't called natural 8, right? Never an 8, never an 8. Don't be it, don't be it. That doesn't look good. Yeah! Yeah! Very, very nice. Holy shit, suddenly you have a stack in this. Come on. Pick up a $120 bounty, down to 8 players. It's 3 bet here to 49,000. Come on, guys, massive pot here. On the final table, bubble against 10s. Give me that hold, please. Come on. Don't do it. Yeah, man, come on. Oh, the needle 10 on the river as well. Fucking brutal. We are down to 7. Final table. I've never made the final table of this tournament. This has always been my nemesis tournament since I got introduced, but suddenly things are looking quite good. Second in chips, $1,300 collected in bounties already. Damn, son. And Rafa with the raid, thank you. Welcome, guys. Good time to tune in. You will just witness. You will just have witnessed Lolahida. I feel like he's just going to check back an 8 here. Yeah, could be a bad call in the river. Tough to find the bluffs. Start with the check. Generally, we don't like these queen 9x type boards against this calling range. We're starting out with the check call. I can fold his hand on the turn, I think. Annoying stuff. Take it. Shows the 4 of diamonds. Why don't you just give up on the river? Putty is all in. We need a queen or jack. Damn, he's out. Holy shit. Worst raid of all time. Unlucky mate, GG. Alright, so we're just getting destroyed by Lotto Larry. Too bad. I mean, give me a better river or something, you know? It's tough to call 3 with ace high. Sorry. H9 will just be a river check. Hey, we want a pot. Let's call. We can work with that. We're on the final table, checks loses to ace 9 down here. Fuck my life, guys. Oh, what an annoying situation here. He triple barrels. I don't think we're folding the straight, but fuck me. Like, he just always has it, but we have so many other hands I want to fold, so I don't think we're folding this ever. Let's go. He has the bluff. Come on. Revenge on him. Revenge on him. And it's time for the final table. So we take down a big pot there before the final table. He triple barrels it. And now I'm second in chips for the final table. Perfect. He does c-bet it here. We are calling. Not the turn you want to see. Snap at half pot again. Going to call again. Nice turn, dude. Just casual three out of here. Let's see a flop here. Okay. Trouble ahead? Question mark. Alright, we're starting out with the call here. Gonna check back turn with the King Jack. Let's go. Alright, nice pot there on the final table. We are raising this one, Hoti Bavi here. 60 blinds. Let's go with the 4x. He calls. Ace King 5. Not my favorite board. Start with a small bet. Oof, that's pretty interesting. We block a lot of flushes. King is in a tough spot. We also have good equity. Check X fold. Nah, we're checking. Go for a little value bet on the river. Don't have the 7 or 8 of diamonds. Let's go! He calls the King 9, guys! Yes! Snaps it in there. Nice. Very happy I went for that value bet now. Oh shit. Are we losing the first player? Ace King versus 10s. Does Lotto Larry win another flip here? That looks rough. Gonna hit him with a goodbye. And we get the ladder. Alright. Oh shit, ace was suited against pocket threes. So we have to flip. Again. Do we lose another player? Damn, that's a lot of outs. He needs to fade a diamond, an ace, a five, a seven, a king. Ooh, hard is bad for him and he's out. We are down to 4 players. Rafi Vegas with the sub. Thank you, dude. Welcome home. Oof. Yeah, let's go for bet. I think I should bet again here. Wow, SPR of 2, he has, how often has he raised sets on the flop? We're not check folding, how often is he bluffing A7 now? Versus having, like 6 pretty much never calls, but here's some Queen X. Yeah, I mean this is going in anyhow, it's just like, Yeah, I think we're just jamming. He's gonna have like 7-8 and he's gonna have flushes, but he's also gonna have stuff that we beat. Alright, don't mind the fold there, honestly. It's like one of these spots where we want to fade the snap call, but I don't really want to check. But maybe check is the play. Win a nice pot there. Going to 3-bet him here. If he were to jam, I would call his queen. He just calls it again. Let's c-bet. Gonna check the turn. Snap bets it. Debating here, calling this, not gonna lie. I feel like he has just a bunch of floats that are gonna bluff with the Queen of Hearts, which I really like. He feels like the type of guy that is like a big floater as well. But obviously everything gets on a 7, so this is definitely dicey as fuck. That's why we'd always bluff everything. We go quite small on the flop and he tanked a little bit. Alright, hero called arrow, let's go. Show me King Jack. Jack 6 suited. Holy fuck, that's so disgusting. My god. Queens vs Ace 10. Wouldn't mind this guy busting right now with my stack. Let's fade the ace and the 7 on the river. What is it? Club is good. It's not good, I guess. If you want to see a spade. But he busts anyhow. Next ladder. I made $4,000 in this tournament. Yeah, I mean, tough for me to have to bluff at this point, so we are betting again, even though I'm a little scared betting into this guy. Snap called by check 10. Yeah, I mean, this guy's just running and he's calling and I don't have it. It's a good life for him right now. I like my bluff. I mean, it's gonna be tough to have a bluff in that spot. He's gonna fold turn a lot, and then he's gonna fold river with hands like 10-9. Just not going well for us against him, you know? Like, that's the type of player that you just need to make hands against, and then you just bet. I think the 8-7 bluff is just... like, just seems pretty good. Maybe I'm supposed to give up river, but as I said, there's still, like, hands like the queen-9, jack-9, 10-9 that will just give up, that make the bet good, I think. And it's not that easy for me to have bluffs. So right now I have a hand. Let's hope I can get some chips back but from him. Nope. I will leave it in big blinds right now. It just makes it a bit more visible. Alright, let's hit something here. Oof. And the flush draws out right now for me. See a big flop bet. I'm going to call. Not my favorite turn. Gonna call again with this hand. Let me see about the river. Come on, check your random bluff, dude. He bets large into two people on the flop, so I'm pretty tempted to just fold here. It's a decent calling hand on the river, I have to say, though. Blinds go up, I only have 20 bigs now. After losing that pot. Bad run out. Like, if the flop wasn't three ways, it's much easier to call the river, but you have to think that, like, when he wants to bet the flop in that spot, he's probably going to choose a hand like king-jack with a spade, maybe finds a turn barrel, but then often gives up on the river with that hand. So it's really not a spot where you want to go super wide on the hero call. Ooh. Damn, big bet, boys. We're going in. Raising flop here, massive pot. Come on, let's get this guy. Good luck, good luck. Come on, we have top two against queens. Can I hold for 62 big blinds? Hold. Hold. No queen, no six, no five. Man! This fucking sunrunner is such a fucking choke. Oh, man, this guy fucking sunrun this tournament. So annoying. God damn it. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Hope you enjoyed this little evening session, guys. I'm getting some sleep now, and then I'll be back again tomorrow for another session. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to hit the follow button to not miss out on the stream tomorrow or any other deep runs I have. And then I see you then. Good night. Peace.